Well, most Saints fans can't wait to cheer the team to victory in Super Bowl 44, but for some students at Newman High School, the decision about who to root for is a bit harder. WDSU News anchor Camille Whitworth has ventured into the news center now with a report on what the mood is like at Newman.
Well, you can imagine, Scott. Well, yeah. I mean, yeah, it's like Peyton versus Payton. Which Peyton are we going to root for? We weren't allowed to bring cameras inside Newman High School today, but we did go by. I was able to go inside and talk to the folks off camera today. They were all decked out. They had their Saints gear on. They were definitely very festive about the game last night. There's even a cardboard life-size like poster of Drew Brees in the hallway there in the school, so that was pretty interesting. But, of course, there's that question of who the students and the staff going to root for when it comes to the Super Bowl. As we all know, the Colts quarterback, Peyton Manning, he played for Newman before heading out to start his big old football career.
So which way now are fans leaning there, Camille? Well, I was captivated by the old Peyton video there.
You were watching that. Isn't that great? Overwhelmingly, when we talk to the students, they say they're going to go for the Saints. They think that Peyton is great. They love that he's the native son and all that good stuff. But the team, they say, gets most of their support, even though Manning started three consecutive seasons at quarterback. He wore number 18.
It doesn't seem like so long ago that he was there, but boy, it's been a number of years. The Mannings, of course, have a long family history there at Newman's. Everybody's pretty much gone there, all the sons, right?
That's right. You're very familiar with this story. Most everybody in New Orleans is, because they have a long legacy, not only in the city, but also at Newman. When Peyton was at Newman, his father, Archie, was a star quarterback with the Saints during that time. So the legacy runs long. It runs very deep. But like one Newman parent told me today, it's great that the Mannings are from New Orleans. It's great that they're native, but the Saints are the home team, so the black and gold overwhelmingly gets the support.